Yeah, fool, we made it, dog. The convention center, fool.
Everybody's doing a stand-up comedy show there, guys. Tune in.
We made it, perro.
Tell your mama about this show, mama.
They got the homie. It's fucked up. Come on, Elena, let's go, fool.
Oh, my gosh.
Would you put the 380 in your ass?
I cheeked everything.
That's right.
The bazooka and all. Start burning rubber here.
Fuck.
There's some holes.
These are all the performers are gonna be at right here? Yeah.
They'll probably pull in.
Nah, you think they'll no trip?
I'm gonna say if you couldn't get in.
But fuck you, pull in and we'll pull out.
Oh yeah. Right here. With the vans.
So with this gangbanger right here, dog. Hey, stop coming outside with your shirt, fool.
We get it, my boy, you're buff. We get it.
You got a buff foot?
Sick van.
Oh, man, I work out for a reason, perro.
Hey.
Well,
let's
see a
bench.
It's little thing. It's tiny.
You can
see the pretty
one.
It's cute.
This is cute.
Dude,
that's... Oh, no, I didn't have
that one. This is cute, dog. This is pretty.
It's like a little kid's toy.
You
really
got one. Shut up.
I got more than this, perro. I got a whole gym. I go to fucking move babies every day. I get free fucking workouts.
You get free carnitas after or?
Oh, if I want, the homie squeezer told me already.
Oh yeah?
That's my homie. Dude. Ooh,
look at Misha. 45 right there.
Nah, they just threw something off the fucking roof.
Fuck no, they threw the body. Nah. Let's see, for how many pulls can you do to your max out? How much weight is that?
This is 25 already.
That bar is like negative weight.
No, I'm saying I did 25.
No, how much weight is on the bar though?
Oh, I don't know. But how much can you put on there? This shit is like small. They got on fucking. Smash my fingers.
I ate earlier fucking, what did I? No. Yeah, no, I ate. No, my mom made me breakfast, but shit was whatever.
Go one. 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 You stop that well, man. Just got a sweater, fool.
It's like what?
11?
This is like a small?
It's a medium.
A small.
Like a kid's small.
Can you see the back?
You want me to put it on to make it look good?
Nah. I've been wanting some of those chips.
Yo.
Hey, I send you the location just in case for some reason we get lost, but I send it to Instagram. We're going to go
okay,
right here.
You know I'm looking at you right now, right?
I know, I see you, bro. Just Instagram. So if you want, just Google
okay.
It.
On Instagram. Holy, you have text messages. I hate going on Instagram. Send it to my phone.
Hey, my boy, I'm looking at you talking. It doesn't fit you. It does not
hey,
fit
send
you.
Send it to my cell phone like a normal American. I don't have to always be.
Well, first of all, I'm not American, so let's stop that.
I know you're Dominican. My bad. Dominican American.
Knee knocker, my boy. Just call me knee knocker.
Knee knocker. Ankle biter.
All right, pull it.
Ankle biter.
Cerveza junto a mis panas. Compa Federico, saben que hubo buenas charlas. Mi troca la más chingona en todo Houston, Texas. Ya no podré pilotearla, lo que más me pesa. Pues me pesa su belleza. Las carreras, la dianta, salud, muy vida recia.
Did you put your order on it?
Oh, my foot. Yeah, that was
put deodorant in between the toes, fool.
Oh, I got a bandit on my
toes. So, gangbangers?
Wasting all your gas.
Kevin Apisto with the homie on the boulevard. Living life. The homie's all panics right now. Who's all panics right now?
I don't know if it's safe no more.
They trapped us in a room at hot boxes right now.
Just been smoking.
and smoking. Smoke another blunt, roll another up. You know that we can really ease your mind. Every time I smoke a reefer, that indoor high makes me fly. If everybody smoked a blunt, we lead the mind to work, could be a better place. If everybody took a break and we all just get wasted. Smoked out, out, out. Smoked out, out, out. Choked out, out. Pull another oh, oh, oh.
Hometown. Well, hey, what part of the valley are you from?
San Fernando, city of San
Fernando. Damn, that's what I'm talking. Bro, I went to St. Ferdinand's Elementary, my boy.
That's right.
That's right.
Hey, I mean, I know we know a lot of the same people, Dustin, Fucker, and all the homeboys. Shout out to all the homeboys that are doing good and living
right,
man.
All right.
Love and respect to all you lucky. Much love, bro.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah, much love.
Thank you.
SFV, baby.
Thank you.
Absolutely, right. Dog. All right, brother.
Good night, fellas.
All right, dog. Good night.
G, you know what I mean? Add that to your hat collection. Your Solon hats, your Hood Raised hats, you know what I mean? Yeah, baby. That's how we're doing it right there.
You know?
Yeah. Everybody give it for Mohawk hat. Matt, thank you everybody for tapping in. Hit that subscribe, hit that like, let everybody know that we are here, baby. And we will see you Monday night. We're going to do a fucking music review and listen to some. Unheard talent, some heard talent, you know what I mean? And we're going to do a review on their music. So thank you, everybody, for tuning in. Have a safe weekend. We are out of here. Thank you.
Right on.
Damn. Right there, baby.
Awesome. Shit, brother.
Yeah, that was good.
That was fucking awesome.
That was good, though.
That was good.
I'm called, we're cool, too, huh? Yeah. That shit was cool, though. He's good.
What do you think? He brought a gang of Mexicans in.
Bitch, niggas, I'm a money cash, nigga, cash, getting hash, getting gangbang affiliate, hit a stick real quick, and in a minute start killing shit real quick. I'm a $1 million motherfucking nigga, dollar motherfucker. I thought you knew about it, now the homies bought it. Seawalk, homie. Seawalk, homie.
You know the gangsters rock, gangsters roll. Here's the gangster shit, we on the gangster stroll. The gangsters ride, gangsters slide. In the gangster ride, when the gangster glide. The gangsters move, and gangsters groove. Most gangsters got nothing to lose. Gangsta.
What you say? We got Snoop Dogg in the house tonight. With the homeboy Trey D. When he got triple O and
Cody. Wait, did you say we're going to the convention center?
Just like
yeah.
Did you get the dank? You got the gas on the tank?
You got the gas on the tank?
No.
Come on, barrel.
I got gas in the cup.
I got ends on 1 gallon.
Serio, that's already a lot of fatty. Convention center?
Yes, we got Figueroa.
How do I get over?
We gotta get in from the West Hall entrance.
Guess how many minutes?
Route to LA convention.
Hard.
You mind if I smoke? I don't want to disrespect.
It's your day, huh?
I don't want to disrespect the owners of Hood Raised, you know, with all due respect.
Just crack your window, my boy. My homie has anxiety.
Bro, talk on the phone. Why y'all look at my mix, my boy?
I'm just saying, because the homie don't
I'm
know.
I'm talking
you know
to the owner.
Because the... I'm right here. Why you looking like that, my boy? I'm just saying, because the homie gets anxiety, my boy. And I don't want to do with that shit.
Oh. Being on time is being late, my boy.
Right? If you're on time, you're late. Sheesh.
Hey, don't do that all loud, bro.
Well, it's because it's recording. I was trying to do cool moves. Like you know, like, what do you say?
I don't, bro. See, you don't even know, dog. Like, you're quick to say, but you don't know.
Oh.
You know?
So explain, please.
So like this guy.
Yeah, what guy?
He's looking, but he just can't find it.
Who?
That guy.
Okay. Oh, my God. He's looking all the burnt shit.
He's looking, but he just can't quite find her. Real, like, she's not out there like that, you know? She's kind of like conservative like you know, Big Dog?
I like how you said that. That's nice. Conservative?
I'm nice, Big Dog.
I just want to fuck with you, my
boy. You know what I'm saying? But don't get me mean, pero.
Why would I want to get you mean?
Come on, Pedro.
I don't know what just happened right now, my boy.
Chicken chain.
I just watch out. Hey,
watch out.
What's up with you, boy?
Oh shit, what's up, big dog?
What's cracking?
Should I take a flick out with that fool?
Let's go. Mother?
Nah, my shit's all fucked up.
Yeah.
I wonder what that about the story is, eh?
Which one, the one with the dog or that fool walking over?
That fool walking over.
I want to know his story, my boy. Because he's just not giving a fuck.
That fool just got fatty and he's white. What kind of story is that?
That's going to be a sick-ass that story.
That fool's walking in, through downtown.
Like, what's... Yeah.
No socks and some
my boy, like, what's going through his head?
Those are the real shower
shoes. Yeah. But, like, what's really going through his... Like, why is he so comfortable like this? You know what I mean? Like, he doesn't know that he could get plowed by old boy right there that's walking. Like, he got a fucking rash on his ass.
Right here,
me personally, I'll rob him for his dog, Pedro.
Because he'll pay for it.
I like that little dog.
No, I like emotional.
I like dogs, bro. Watch out.
That's a cute little dog. Stay right here. Just, I got this.
Stay like right here, right here?
Yeah, stay right here. And then I'll get on your right. Do the flag. How do you do it? Like that, right?
Like out. This.
Oh, straight? Or
you gotta kind of make an arrow, bro.
Am I doing it? It's because my arm's broken,
dude. No, like, no, it's nothing to do with the arm. It's the wrist.
Oh, no, see, look, like, because my whole hand is right here.
Oh, Do shot.
It's been top. It was freaking
like driving
here.
Yep. And like that.
Yeah, VIP. But they're probably gonna kick us out though. But we just wanted you to drop us off in front.
Hey, but it looks good, man. Just slouch a little. Shit. Had the drogas,
baby. My boy, it's okay,
had
my
the
boy.
Drogas.
Top of the morning, boss.
How's it going?
What's your name, boss?
Hood raised.
Hood raised.
All day.
Then, you on it and send it to old boy that works there.
Said you like that. Oh shit, hey, the camera.
Oh yeah. Hey, the restroom's nice, dog. I was kicking in there for a little bit.
AC, fellow?
Oh, they got a long pisser, two of them.
Oh,
yeah. It smell good?
Like Dodger
smells
Stadium?
Wonderful.
Oh, I love pissers.
Fresh soap.
Oh, it's fresh.
All the things got soap. All of them.
Nice.
Inside the pisser? Nah. I think they spent a lot with the AC, so they couldn't get the ice.
Bam! Come on, just act like I'm not looking, bro.
Don't make me look bad.
I'm trying to learn right here. You're over here doing extra shit, come on. Oh, okay, finger in. Oh, yeah, I think I should. Oh, you didn't put some effort in that, big dog. Okay, okay.
He came asking for change, like what? See you, big dog.
I got it. I have the change. Change up real quick, yo.
He came out and appreciated like 2.5 hours ago, and then he comes like 5 minutes ago. And I'm like, oh, Spencer, I just got 80. I shot my homie a 20. I'm like, oh, you think you'll have it if I come back? I'm like, what's the hidden agenda? I'm gonna block me.
Yeah, we gotta block
that. I'm gonna block me because I was too real.
A lot of bad energy coming from that.
I'm a real ass motherfucker. People block me. I'm gonna bail. Eso, pero chingo, ya llegó la banda la verga.
Hood rage, that's right, hood rage. Not stage rage, but hood rage.
Let's go.
Let's go, homie. Chill. We're going down, LA Beat, right on here. At the West Coast Urban Con 2022 with the homie Hood Rave. You already know. If you guys missed out on the sick ass shirt, make sure you guys follow him on IG. Get your own shirt because this is mine, homie. Hood Rave. That's what's up.
Don't look back, yes sir. That far.
That far, baby. Let's get it.
This is Slick Vic, also known as Victoria's Vida. He's now a proud owner of Hood Rave. T-shirt.
My pop.
Right
here, dog. We rep everyone. We rep all.
That's right.
My brand, not just short brand.
What's going on? Is hands into the fucking mic. We're live at Urban Con. We're at the Hood Raised Lifestyle booth. I told you I was gonna be fucking signing babies' foreheads and shit all fucking day.
Hey.
ojalas yo se dieron. El diablo sonriendo.
And all these bitches I'm taking them with me. And all your bitches I'm taking them with me. I wanna tell you I love you, I'ma show you. I won't tell you I'ma be there, I'ma hold you. I won't tell you I'ma kill, I'ma show you. I'm loading up this bitch, doing this for you, motherfucker. It didn't matter, bro, we have no better than our team. We have killers on our team, doing shit they never seen. I bought my first caddy, I was only 16. Remember Pop screaming at us, we was on the step. Bitch, to the Federati swarm. Body on the street like a storm. A white shit on one's face, boy, I recognize his joints. You ain't no women, no homies born. Shit, we don't run it back, ain't no way they getting over. Getting money with this bitch, and she's going.
Roll around through the streets with my team, now be active. Rushing cream full of green, pour the lean in the cactus. Cruising down the bully, dodge a hat with a hoodie. Pocket full of loud pack with the buzz like I'm Woody. Hit Mr. Fries, I'm like hello. 18 pack of Modelos, organized with my rebels. Pulling crimes through the ghetto, shift the line, I'm the QB. Red Rustos look like